Hey guys, while TV fans are waiting for the fall premiere of Season 7 of Chicago Med, Netflix subscribers can now enjoy the first 5 seasons of the medical drama online. On July 22nd, the streamer added Chicago Med to its library. While Netflix added many procedural television drama series to its library in the past 5 to 7 years, including Grey's Anatomy, NCIS, and Criminal Minds, Chicago Med is the first Dick Wolf show in a few years that's finally landed on Netflix. Law & Order SVU, which departed the streaming service in 2019, was the last Dick Wolf show available on Netflix. With the addition of Chicago Med, we are wondering if other Chicago shows from Dick Wolf will appear in Netflix library in the near future. After all, one of the most productive TV producers in the US has a contract with NBC Universal until 2025. Meanwhile, Chicago Med is already renewed for Season 7 and 8. With Season 7 set to premiere on NBC on September 22nd. The medical drama has been a ratings hit for the network, and even managed to increase viewership numbers from season to season. 3 actors will join the main cast in Season 7. Steven Weber, who recurred as Dean Archer in Season 6, was up to a series regular. Guy Lockhart will play a police officer turned doctor. And Kristen Hager will portray a brilliant ER-attending physician. Guys, who's your favorite character on Chicago Med? Share in the comments. And thanks for your likes, it means a lot to us.